They pull their back tires up that section. They'll make it. I don't think they'll pull the back tires up. I don't think they'll get that much momentum to get their back tires over that. But I've been wrong before. Just don't tell my wife I said that.
Edit that out.
Edit that out, Ryan. I am never wrong.
Somebody is.
That ain't gonna do it, cuz. Kick it. About 2 feet back.
You're on the clay.
Your front tire's down. Is that what it was? His back tire was in that same hole. I can't see over there. Get up the hard spots and then right there it stops you.
All
our own clay, just spinning like crazy. Yeah, all four tires are just on that clay, just slipping. There's nothing to grip to. There you go. Wetter and wetter. Yep. Anybody got any 38 super swampers?
I think I'm gonna need a winch.
Well, I'm cameraman, I ain't working.
The sheets haven't made this any easier.
Right.
Right there is where you're stopping. And unfortunately, your rear tire is right there. That's soft clay. And you're just.
It's just a. You need one in that one behind it, that next one, where you're hanging. You're just spinning in the mud, man. That's how it's done. Did you hear that?